More variety from the 2000s, the 90s, and today, Star 101.3. It's Marcus and Corey. Good morning.
This is what I'm talking about.
It's what's trending on Star 101.3.
What's happening in entertainment news, the biggest stories of the day, and everything people are talking about today in the Bay.
The Powerball and Mega Million jackpots are soaring. No big winner in Saturday night's drawing, so tonight's jackpot is worth $346 million.
Almost enough for me to start playing.
The Mega Millions jackpot is up for grabs tomorrow. That's worth $328 million. I was talking to my sister the other day. She's like, listen, if I win the lottery, I'm going to get us both glam squads.
I don't know what that means. Like makeover people?
Not makeover, just like do your makeup and hair. Like you just have those people there for you all the time.
All the time they follow you to work?
My glam squad.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right.
So it's her birthday today. Happy birthday, Shannon.
Hey, Shannon. Does she listen?
She's probably still asleep.
Okay. Wait, doesn't she live on the East Coast?
No, she's in Carlsbad.
Oh, okay, my bad.
Yeah. Shaquille O'Neal donated $50,000 that he got from a DJing gig in Buffalo to the family of one of the victims. victims of last month's shooting that left 10 people dead. Aaron Salter Jr. was the retired police officer who was shot and killed while trying to stop the gunman at the Top supermarket. Shaq met with his son and widow and agreed to give them his fee. And this comes on the heels of him picking up the tab for an entire restaurant.
Wow.
In New York.
What a nice guy.
Really nice guy. And I love that he's still DJing. Shaq Diesel.
Look, man, if you can get paid for it.
$50,000.
You know what I'm saying?
And then give it away.
And be able to give it away.
And there's something unique in Golden Gate Park, Golden State Park.
Golden Gate Park.
That's, yes. Thank you. Police said they don't know who installed a miniature house placed atop a 20-foot tall tree stump in the park.
It's not even just a house, it's a little mini Victorian.
It's a miniature model of a Victorian.
Super cute,
model.
And I'm not shocked at all.
If you want to see it, it's at the southern entrance of the park.
Okay.
And it has a handwritten message on the side. Where there is hatred, let us sow love.
See, San Francisco never lets me down.
And the staff has been instructed not to remove it.
Okay.
So it's still there if you want to go check it out.
There you go. Leave it alone. Foo Fighters frontman Dave Grohl took to the stage for the first time since the death of his drummer, Taylor Hawkins.
Yeah, that was sad.
Super sad. And he's kind of just been in mourning and kind of on taking a breath. The band canceled all their dates, but then he ended up. This is, okay, so for our older listeners, this is going to blow your mind. Our younger listeners may or may not care, but you should if you love music. Dave Grohl ended up on stage with Paul McCartney at Glastonbury singing an old Wings song. Check this out. Keyword for $1,000 gas cash. Before that, though, second date update at 7:05. Hang on.
Catch the new season of Only Murders in the Building, streaming tomorrow on Hulu.
Monday morning, seeing clouds and fog at the coast. Temperatures mid-60s. Inland areas, clear, sunny, and hot. Low 80s to low 90s.
This report is sponsored by SRGExpress.com. The specialized recruiting group takes an individual approach to placing people in contract and full-time roles. And they're ready to help you find your next opportunity. Visit srgexpress.com to get connected with an employment expert.
The highly anticipated Hulu original series, Only Murders in the Building, is back. This season, there's a twist in every hallway, a suspect behind every door, and even a new dead body. But this time, our favorite podcasting investigators have to both clear their names and solve the case before the killer strikes again. Steve Martin, Martin Short, and Selena Gomez return as our favorite true crime trio in this murder mystery comedy you just can't miss. Stream new episodes of Only Murders in the Building tomorrow, Tuesday, June 28th, on Hulu.
This 4th of July, buy your car completely online or reserve your brand new ride while in transit. Hey, it's Sean O'Brien of DGDG. And during our annual 4th of July sales event, you can take advantage of holiday incentives at all of our Northern California locations. You can buy your car completely online with our exclusive no-brainer checkout. And yes, you can even reserve your new vehicle while in transit. Don't miss our annual 4th of July sales event at DTD.
Check the mail for ValPak and you could be an instant winner. That's right, tapped in with those coupons is your chance to win big. From cash and gift cards to attraction and concert tickets. Every month is something new with prizes for the whole family. Go ahead, open that blue envelope of savings to see if you've won. Because with ValPak Instant Win, there's nothing to buy or do to cash in. Just thousands of real winners winning real prizes, no strings attached. No purchase necessary, void or prohibited. Prizes are randomly inserted. See specially marked ValPak envelopes for details.
Imagine the opportunity to grab an autograph from your favorite Hall of Famer or the chance to snap a photo with a World Series trophy and meet the legends of the game. Visit Capital One Play Ballpark July 16th through 19th. For tickets and information, visit AllStarGame.com. Come out to Capital One Play Ballpark, the ultimate fan experience. July 16th through 19th. Take part in the legend autograph row or step up to the mound and throw your fastest pitch. For tickets and information, visit AllStarGame.com.
In the morning, I see people strutting around the office with what they call breakfast. So McDonald's breakfast is my office flex. I get a sausage McMuffin baked with savory sausage topped with melty American cheese, a sausage burrito loaded with fluffy eggs, sausage, melty cheese, green chilies and onion, or crispy hash browns. And then I get another one for just a dollar. Nobody can match my breakfast flex. Ba-da-ba-ba-ba. Price and participation may vary. Cannot be combined with any other offer or combo. Valid for item of equal or lesser value.
This Pride Month? No, every month. We celebrate the movers and the shakers. The ones who show us we're all the same, and yet so wonderfully, exquisitely different. We stand with those who've braved the way forward. The bold ones, the wild ones, the ones held silent for too long, and the ones that leave us speechless. We share the stories that celebrate it all. Always here, always welcome, always proud on Discovery Plus. Stream now. Terms apply.
Get away and live a true self-reconnection with Fiji Airways. A Fiji experience will bring your family closer together and refocus on you. Enjoy a beach massage, yoga, and the blissful sounds of the ocean as you fall deep into meditation form. Give back to Mother Earth with coral and mangrove planting, turtle sanctuary, conservation, and more. Fiji is only a non-stop direct flight from Los Angeles or San Francisco almost daily. Book yours now from as low as $8.99. Return at FijiAirways.com.
Thanks for calling 1-800-GOT-JUMP. This is Sarah. How can I help?
I want to hear that sound again.
We make jump disappear.
All you have to do is point.
That's the sound?
That's the sound of the room getting bigger.
And cleaner.
And happier.
I love the happy room.
Is there anything else we can do for you?
I'd like you to come to my house right before we go on vacation.
You want to come home to a big, clean, happy house?
There's nothing better than that.
Call 1-800-GOT-JUMP.
Or visit 1-800-GOT-JUMP.com.
Shows 17 acts for just $75.
Saturday, September 24th at Area 15, Las Vegas.
See your favorite songs from all genres of music performed live.
Avril Lavigne,
Maggie Rogers,
5 Seconds of Summer,
Big Time Rush,
Girl in Red,
Love,
Chloe,
Carly Pierce,
Willow,
Chase Rice,
Lotto,
Ryan Hurd,
Gail,
Lauren Spencer Smith.
For the daytime stage at our iHeartRadio Music Festival are on sale now at AXS.com.
That's AXS.com.
For over a century, Arrowhead has been bringing 100% mountain spring water to your home. Sourced from naturally occurring mountain springs in and west of the Rockies. It's why they're committed to conserving springs and the land around them. Arrowhead brand 100% mountain spring water.
Star 101.3 Bay Area traffic.
Traffic is brought to you by Amtrak. The San Rafael Bridge, the right lane is blocked. That's 580 westbound after the toll plaza. Richmond, there's an accident. The two left lanes are blocked. That's 80 westbound for Cutting Boulevard. And the Bay Bridge, stop traffic. The metering lights are on and traffic is backed up to the 880 overpass. Gas prices are high, so ride Amtrak and fuel your adventure side without breaking your travel budget. Amtrak gets you there with more money in your wallet. Book in advance and save up to 20% at Amtrak.com.